In this self-defense,
Matthew Apperson dodged cameras Monday night after his mother, wife, and his attorney, Mark Nijame, told reporters he shot at George Zimmerman in self-defense.
Matt is a good man, and I'm sorry this is happening to him.
The manner and mode of which he acted in self-defense, I'm not going to get into it this time.
I mean, it's pretty outrageous. Pulls out a gun, shoots at a guy through a closed window.